Since I'm only a druid, am I still expected to take Glyph of Tides, or should I just have all my spirits out?
I don't know what Glyph of Tides is.
It's a push.
It's a push. But Snowcrow says nothing about pushes on ranger builds for this place.
Well, we have two Weavers and two Chronos. They can knock back. And by the way, Weavers can use their fucking lightning hammer for this. I've seen Weavers do that all the time. They go and pick up the lightning hammer and then do the knockback with it.
Yeah, you can just whack him.
Yep. Some people tell me Weavers don't have pulls and don't have pushes. And then I see other...
They have, like...
So no excuses.
There's a push in Dagger 5, lightning. As well. Yeah, Urshi 4 as well.
Wait, why is this guy a base warrior?
Because CC.
Yay, double mace.
You get the faster weapon swap, so you can swap to mace mace.
Oh, okay. That's nice then. Are you coming in?
Oh, by the way, guys, I could open the door and switch to the thief now.
What? It's open, dude.
Yeah, I know.
So thief can just skip it?
Yeah.
Thief can just press up, I think.
Wow.
Save me! Okay.
That was mostly the spear.
Yep.
Clear the spear in front of us, please. Yes. And then stack there, I'm gonna buff up right here. Some push. Thanks. Now really. Oh sure, yeah, I should have pulled it up.
I'm trying to pull up some of
my pose on cooldown now. Stop DPSing. I'm gonna pull him again soon. There you go. Can we suck up more towards the center this time?
No.
Thanks. Yeah, that's good. All my CC.
Yeah. Oh shit.
I can move back in.
Have you come to crawl inside my head? Join the others? There's no more room.